In a world where an AI cube destroys these marginalized people, and IU and we are the last of people to run from it, ended up with the same fate but with beautiful memories. Here, let's understand Love Wins All by IU featuring Kim Taeyong MV's story in detail. When two big artists come together, this happens. Love Wins All music video, plot, whatever you say, it's just mind-blowing. A perfect mixture of science fiction, horror, and romance. Let's start with the story shown in the MV. But before that, can we appreciate IU's beautiful vocals? Well, the MV starts with IU and V running from some flying cube all the way through the forest, and they reach this abandoned building. To hide from that cube, they enter the building, and the first thing they encounter is this huge pile of clothes in the hall. Now, what is this? I'll tell you later in the video. And then they wander around the building where they reach this point called Horizon Portal where we pick this scam quarter. Now if you think something must be special about this scam quarter, then you are right. This magical camp quarter shows what they exactly desire, what they want to see in their perfect world. That's why when V watches IU from camp quarter, she's all pretty and healthy, no cuts, injuries on her face. And same goes for IU when she watches V from the camp quarter. V's right eye looks normal and their surrounding looks very dreamy. Now notice one thing here. Since V's right eye is hazy, means he's blind from one eye. And IU can't hear as she is deaf. That's why in this scene, she tells him with the help of sign language that it really felt like she ate the food. When he watches her from the camcorder, and he also follows the same act. And with this magical camcorder, they live their sweet moments. It symbolizes that the camcorder shows them in a world where they are not discriminated against. And this cutest moment of them in wedding clothes. Here, all the people around them dress in black clothes, who are not celebrating with them but pointing fingers at them. This scene shows that even in a world overflowing with hate, love is enough to win. And when Q finally caught them, they try to run and fight against it. However, it was too late. The world is already surrounded by millions of cubes like this. And the singular tear falls down V's cheek as he accepts his fate as well. And IU covered V's left eye so he couldn't see what is happening because he was blind in the other one. And finally, the cube engulfs two of them. And we see their wedding clothes falling on the top of that huge pile of clothes we saw in the beginning, which tells us these clothes were the remaining of those humans that this cube has swept over till now. In conclusion, what I think the MV is about those lovers' last destination before they will be departed to the cube. Once it's time, and they can experience something they wish for but couldn't have. And that's exactly what they experience their sweet moments through the camcorder. Again, it's my theory, you can have your own. Also, can we take a moment to appreciate V's outstanding acting? We know IU is a already pro actress. But V? Like how he portrayed his role in this MV and this scene from anger to acceptance in just span of few seconds? 10 out of 10. It feels offensive how this isn't movie yet. I mean, cast both of them in the same movie with the same story and see them blowing the audience mind with their performance. Well, if you like my explanation, do let me know in the comment box. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel to not miss out on any updates.